actual button itself came off the circuit board.
Oh no.
There's a button that goes in there.
There you go.
What?
I know how to fix the old one, I just gotta somehow get the circuit board out of the end of it to resolder the switch back into it. So I can probably get it apart, I just don't guarantee it'll work. I won't be able to get it back together.